Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Thank you.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh, boy, can I?
Shuttle in position. We'll be back. Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met, it's been 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Thank you. There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders in security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders in security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Thank you.